Sister, if you have another question, go ahead, if it's from a non-Muslim.
Your presentation is impressive, but could you just ask this group to raise their hands who knew some of the information that you mentioned now? The thought here is, why is general education and the learning of the Holy Quran not integrated?
Sister has a question that from the audience. How many of you knew the major portion of what I've said in the lecture? Please raise your hand. Major portion of what I've mentioned, mashallah, you can say most of them. At least more than 50%, if not all. And the reason is that I've written a book also, Quran and Modern Science, Compatible and Incompatible, which has been distributed in the conference. If those who have not got a copy, inshallah, on your way out, the copy of my talk, Quran and Modern Science, will be distributed, inshallah. It's a four-color book. Regarding the part of the question, the second part, that why isn't education being given to the Muslims? So I expected the sister would have thought that maybe 1% or 10%, less than 10% raised the hand. So here you see, mashallah, majority knew it. And yet they came for the talk, alhamdulillah. Maybe they came for the question answer session. That is the best part of the program. Sister, as far as Islam is concerned, the first guidance given by Almighty God in the glorious Quran, in the last and final revelation to the human beings, it was not to offer salah. It was not to perform hajj or pilgrimage. It was ikra, read, recite, proclaim. So the first guidance given by Almighty God in the last and final revelation, it was to read, it was education. And that's the reason the major stress that the Muslim should put is on education. And alhamdulillah, the people of the south, I know from Kerala and even of Madras, mashallah, of Chennai, as far as the percentage is concerned in the other parts of India, alhamdulillah, the Muslims in Kerala are 100% educated. Not Muslims, all Keralites, whether Muslim or non-Muslim, they're educated. So even culture counts into it. As far as the religion of Islam is concerned, every Muslim, he should be educated. So that's the message for those who are not educated, that acquiring education is important. And that is the first guidance given by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the last and final revelation, the glorious Quran. Hope that answers the question.